iPhone?
Ha? Kenapa pilih iPhone?
Okay, Neelofa dah cuba daripada banyak phone lah. Samsung, Nokia, BlackBerry, name it. Apa-apa semua Neelofa dah ada. So, tapi bila Neelofa, and Neelofa tak pernah. I think my last option was iPhone. So, bila Neelofa beli and pakai, saya pakai, saya cakap, that's it. I'm not gonna change to another phone anymore. Sebab ni yang paling sesuai dengan jiwa saya, dengan Neelofa punya karakter, I think.
Smartphone mesti ada application kan? So, yep. Name 5 application yang paling kerap Neelofa guna.
Okay, yang paling kerap saya buka YouTube, Line, Instagram, Google search, and berapa dah tu?
Lagi satu.
Tak apa. Tak, saya tengok jap.
Twitter selalu tak?
Yes, Twitter.
Alright.
Okay, bercakap mengenai Line. Kenapa aplikasi Line?
Okay, Neelofa pun masih baru lah antara pengguna baru Line. Kenapa Neelofa mula-mula tak ada gang tau Line dalam ni. Bila Neelofa dah ada start, ada family members, ada kawan-kawan yang ada Line and kita orang keep on interact using Line. Apa yang Neelofa paling suka pasal Line is stickers. Sebab kalau you tengok stickers Line, dia very expressive. Kalau cakap macam, kalau benci tu benci macam kalau suka tu macam segala kan. So, you don't have to like, happy-nya, nak type, susah tu tak payah. You just macam hantar pump sticker tu, it shows your mood already. So, and then ada pula yang Neelofa baru beli sticker princess-princess, sticker Doraemon and whatnot. So, I think it's cute, simple, user-friendly and it's very expressive. So,
iklan Neelofa dengan Line ada antara iklan yang mula-mula dikeluarkan?
Alhamdulillah, in a week time, yang kat YouTube dapat tengok viewers for my yang borrow punya iklan tu, version English punya version dah hit 1 million. And then dekat TV pula, feedback, I think 99% orang suka iklan tu.
Yeah, they say very cute.
Gambar gemuk saya kan. So macam, and then kakak Neelofa sendiri memang feature dalam iklan tu. Apa, very catchy, very cute, and then orang pun dapat apa message yang dia sampaikan kan, audio message, stickers and what not. So to me, diorang did a great job, production team lah. Yeah.